Welcome to Abroom Gaming. I'm Last Pit Vogue, one film. I'm gonna continue off my last save, and I kind of remember last night falling asleep a bunch of times. And I guess I sent my adventure out. I didn't check out the video, see I was going to. And so let's go back in there. I just briefly checked it out to see if I actually did, and I did. So I sent him back this way now. I've got the 9 hours. Being out in the wasteland, task done. So other than that, I just think of, I guess, still gotta do an overseer's office and a radio station. There's a couple things I gotta still do. So, does sound like a good idea. Should wait for my adventure to come back, maybe. What does the overseer office do? Just 1,000 caps. Oh yeah, send people on quests, okay. Yeah. So, also, I figured out that I should be doing something like to get ready for the radio station. I'm gonna get a couple people in there. Get maybe some good people to the vault, maybe? I don't know. Last time it was like, you're kind of wasting time. So, but the happiness goes up though too. I mean, we're at 98 right now. If we get 100 happiness, it'd be great. What's up, buddy cat? I don't think there's anybody that's not happy. Not really, anyway. Who's least? Oh, Mr. Burke, because he's radiated. And then, again? She was just at 100. Oh, I thought that was you there. Oh, 85 is still good. She was like around 30 for a bit, and then she went to 40, she went to 50, and then she stayed at 60 for a while. Now she's been at 75 for a while, but I mean, that's okay. It's okay. Like, what is her stats anyway? She doesn't really much good stats, so maybe getting that radio station, I'll get that 100%. I guess that'll be the first. But more people, more stuff means more things will happen, more disasters. Got him. Five dwellers in the outfit, that's easy. Let's just start right here. Let's see. You have. Oh. You're gonna let me. 10 seconds, okay. Wait, 10 seconds. Maybe I'll just do this one here. Makes it easier. Everybody's practically wearing the same kind of outfit anyway. Okay. Get back here, and that's good. double. That's weird. Equip $5 in a hunting rifle. Well. Oh, come on, man. Alright. Click on you next. So the hydro is still, you know, staying up there pretty good. Got 3 and I got 5 up there. Sandwiches are being made. Good. Alright, hunting rifle, eh? That should be a hunting rifle. Whoops. Nope. That, and it'll give you back your hunting rifle, which is a 5. Then I think that's a hunting rifle. Yeah, that's a 4. Give you back your 4. And you don't have a hunting rifle, which is okay. Only one? One is only counted? Come on. Really? Okay. Guess it's not considered a rifle. Oh no. Okay. You've got a 100 rifle, 5-7 back. Okay. Counting. This is not a hunting rifle. It's a hunting rifle. 5-6. Okay. Down here. What's not considered a hunting rifle? Both of them are here. Speed up, wasteland travel, then blah, 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 whatever. Nope. Merger pairs of rooms together. Merge 3 pairs of rooms together. That's already done. So, like I said, the only person that's not happy is that one, like her, as usual. This power plant, might be able to make me happy. What is it right now? I'll chance it. Thank you. Alright, none of these guys are happy either, but you know. Whatever. She's gonna be up to 100% because... Whatever. It's fine. But back up that dude again. Get Mr. Bird back. That'll be a while though, when I get Mr. Bird back. You guys won't even be watching. In another video, he's coming back. So at least you're happy to go back up. So yeah, I'm gonna build a radio station. Holy shit. But, she's gonna high charisma thing. I can put a higher charisma on thing on her suit. She's got high charisma. Gave her a suit for a high charisma. Hopefully, both those kids have high charisma. When they have high charisma, then it's best for the radio station. Build a big radio station so that it's possible within 24 hours somebody might come. Last time I did a radio station, like, people weren't coming for like a couple days. The only thing is, as soon as that porch went down, that's when mole rats come out of the floor. And I go like three more down after that, that's when the scorpions come out of the ground.
Yeah. You take a nap, cat?
Yeah, I think I should take a nap, yeah. Yeah, I think I need a nap.
Need a nap? I need a nap, yeah. Yeah. Crazy Grace.
Try to get them more happy, but no, nobody's gonna be going past 75 now. Be a while. I can't have to get the radio station going, I guess. I think I would like to have him be throwing the radio station, but what is the next one? Let's see. That's 7 hours. He's gonna be back at 5. So now I have 2 hours to make sure people are happy. So let's plan that. 5 hours from now, eh? Let's see. 3 minutes to be... Okay. So... Let's is 12. Let's see. 5? Yeah, 5, I guess. That's 5 hours from now. So make sure of that anyway. Ready for him. Ready to build that it's ready to be built the radio station. She's got really high that's intelligence she's got. Always got charisma though, so it's alright. If I gotta put him someplace else, I'll put him someplace else. What are you doing, you nut? Always trying to eat plastic. Yeah. Yeah, so after this, I'll probably get a little bit of a break and then. Back to it. I don't think there's anything else to worry about. Wasteland locations. That's him for a bit. I don't know. I can wait for a bit. Merge 3 pairs of rooms together. I mean, that's already been done. And then the 4 quests I gotta do in Overseer Office. I guess it's time. I gotta get her done. Well, on the bright side, I'm getting some more guns here. 5, 7, 6, 8. Oh yeah. 3, yeah. 4, yeah. 5, 7 again. Oh yeah. I'm gonna make sure the top floor has 5, 7s for sure. Let's see, you got 5, 6. You got 6, 8. You got 12. Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna up yours and up. No, just him. Okay. Make sure of that. That's another thing to do, is give a couple guns to the 2 new people. And what about here? Maybe her, hers, and his, maybe. I don't know. I don't know if there's anybody here, maybe. They're fair. Maybe he is. How about these guys? 6 and 3, okay. Alright, I'll go by round them again later. Just to make sure. Got the good guns.
You, hi cat. Yeah, hi cat. Hi putty cat. Yeah, you such a tall cat. Tall and long cat.
Got lots of dry food, wet food, treats, you don't need to chew on anything. Eh? Right? Good cat? Silly. That's what you want to do. Be a good kitty. suppression. Yeah. Okay. Step X 21 and I got another 12. So good, 33. So over time their habits should go up, I guess. After I get 26 people, that opens up. So I mean, that's really all. But nobody has to send the overseer. I thought maybe I pick somebody who's got high charisma stuff or intelligence or something. Oh, come on. That may be somebody with high charisma or high intelligence or most of the others. It just sits there, does nothing. It just takes up space and it helps them with the quest. Mother, she was in there, but eh, whatever. Oh, you're right there, okay. Silly cat. Good. I'll be playing it right after this in there 30 minutes. So who was watching me? Oh yeah. Yeah, that's how I do things better, you know. Put room beside room beside room and then join them together and upgrade them from there. Save caps. Keep your people low and make sure they're in the right rooms. Oh, look who's not online. Watching yet? Yeah, it only takes about a day to get it this good, and then by the second day, I'm upgrading and got the right people in right rooms. Let's see, that's like three room. And then I decide to have a couple spare rooms here. In this case, I'm down low in water or hydro. That's my storage room. Over here, that's what starts off as a clinic, and then some of that becomes a hospital. Pretty soon, I'm gonna have 26 people. That's all I need is 26 people. Yeah, kind of like that, yeah. It's my vault room. I can put two people in there to guard the door. But as soon as they get to the next room, they're dead. They won't survive on this floor. Because I got some good guns. Got some good guns ready for that. And then there's the Avenger over this way. He's got another 4 hours, 42 minutes real time until he gets back to the vault. Yeah. But he's bringing back some more guns. So you send the best guy out there, he'll bring you guns for your vault. He'll bring you suits for your vault. Did he? Oh, yeah, he's weak. guys to chill with the game. He's got a lot of them games. But sometimes it's a little bit loud. You just gotta let him know. I don't see why he can't join ours. I can join yours if you want to. I can't type it. I'm the one who's joining the league. Oh yeah, he'll hear me, but it probably won't be for like a minute or a minute or two. He says send me an invite. See if you can find my friend list and invite him. Because I can't leave here or he'll go blank on me. Rex also has Minecraft. I got Minecraft. Yeah, the invite's sent there, gamer. Jason game too. I think it might be like level 50, probably between 15 and 20 now. Yeah. You should have the invite. Good luck trying to get a wireless headset. You're probably paying 60 plus, probably up to 100 bucks for a good one. Yeah. All you need to do is put your head sitting on. headset. You're fine. Oh, don't throw it against the wall. Tell your mom she's gonna bet you're good. Tell her with that haircut looks like she's looking for the other. She's looking for the opposite. No, I'm not talking about you, gamer. I'm talking about these guys here. They already sent you a chat invite, like 5 minutes ago. Yeah, he's gonna send you another one. Autistic, he's had ADHD and stuff like that, and, you know, he kind of acts more like he's like 12 or 13. Hate online. He gets a lot of little haters and trolls and people piss him off, and he's at the point where he's whispering that he wants to kill himself or that he wants to delete his YouTube. His YouTube's done pretty good. Since I met him, he's got between 750, 800 to almost 2,000. He's climbed up to a little closer to 2,000. More people to subscribe to him and watch his videos. I got more subscribers taking a break for a year than I did doing 2 years of videos. Hey, you know what? Okay, the fire truck's gonna go by my house now. Here it goes. Yeah, it's a little poodle. He does a little bit dancing too. See that guy right here? This dog here gives him plus 94% happiness. So if he's really sad, I give him the dog and then he's happy. If I take the dog away, he'll be back to his old sadness. Yeah, it's one guy. One guy usually has 60 or 70. I don't know. I don't think he has a name. His name is Lord Puffington. The dog's name is Lord Puffington. Guy's name is Jonathan Snow. That's the best animal I got. Besides the cat, this cat says plus 91 on searching wasteland. I give my wasteland people. They might not do like this guy's on here. If I had that animal, I'd give it to him and then you get better, more stuff you can sell, like better guns and better junk to sell. Yeah, everybody in the vault has a gun. There's only a few people who have crappy guns. I can send it to Twitter, I can send it to Facebook, and then PlayStation. How's the coffin going? Too, Michael. Yeah. I don't think his dad's no angel. Send to who? So anyway, that's it for this video, guys. I'm going to wrap it up now. And so if you guys like this video, please hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Share this video on the channel. My benefit. Please do tell your friends and family what you think. Take your hands, fellas. Time you guys watch it. Hopefully you all have a nice day, tomorrow night, and on.